For today's video, I will update my list of the best roguelike or roguelike games of all time. But this time, I will specifically make an action roguelike list. So here are top 25 best action roguelike games of all time 2024 edition. Let's get into the list. If you enjoy Dead Cells, you will definitely enjoy Oblivion Override. The game got smooth movement, unique weapons with their own mechanics, and well-designed characters. Each run offers a fresh experience, letting us have lots of fun crafting new builds on the go. It shares many similarities with Dead Cells, but also stands out with its own unique features. Oblivion Override is seriously enjoyable, and I love its awesome aesthetic. Don't be fooled by the joke nature of this game. Crab Champions is surprisingly polished, especially for an early access game. The game's movement and gunplay feel fast-paced and versatile. On top of that, the upgrades can be stacked for powerful bonus, adding depth to build strategies. This game is fantastic. What initially seemed like a joke has transformed into one of the top movement shooter roguelikes available today. BlazBlue Entropy Effect is captivating from the moment we start playing. Its animations and character models, borrowed from the fighting series it's based on, fit seamlessly into the game. Moreover, each character moves with personality, and every strike feels impactful and visually stunning. Combine that with a really solid combat mechanic, makes BlazBlue Entropy Effect one of the standout roguelike release to come out this year. Curse of the Dead Gods is an isometric action roguelite similar to Hades but with its own twist. The game is visually stunning with distinct themes for each of the three temples, and the game's dark and intense aesthetic adds to the horror-like atmosphere. This game also has a curse system offering a compelling risk and reward dynamic that will enhance the overall gameplay. If you seek a challenging roguelite with diverse customization and skill testing gameplay, this game is worth your attention. Anomaly Agent is a fun action platformer with a really cool style. The music set the perfect tone, the writing is witty, and the gameplay is smooth and fun. Despite its low budget, the game surpassed expectations and fulfilled its promise with flying colors. The roguelike element comes in the Rogue Agent mode, and it offers a really fun experience. Wizard of Legend is an action-packed roguelike game with stunning pixel art. In this game, we will control powerful wizards, either solo or with a friend, exploring dungeons filled with enemies. The game offers a delightful mix of player freedom, by allowing us to choose our elemental affinity and combat style, similar to Avatar: The Last Airbender. Wizard of Legend is a must-play. It's easy to learn, but offers a deep challenge, providing hours of fun and excitement. Neon Abyss is a twin-stick roguelite platformer, where we choose a character and plunge into progressively deeper levels, collecting loot and battling bosses. The game's colorful pixel art and animations are eye-catching, and the controls are responsive whether using a keyboard and mouse or a controller. Overall, Neon Abyss is enjoyable and worth recommending for its engaging gameplay and replay value, despite comparisons to more content-rich titles like other popular roguelite games. Children of Morta exemplifies a quality small indie game. In this game, we will play as a family of heroes, each with their own abilities. As they level up, they will unlock abilities that benefit the whole family, ensuring steady progress. Visually and audibly, the game is stunning, with limited but beautiful visuals and captivating narration. This game is a great choice for roguelite enthusiasts who enjoy amazing stories. Cult of the Lamb is a quirky base-building game with some roguelite elements, set in a cute yet satanic world. In this game, we control a cute lamb leading our own cult. Get our followers, expand our base, and think like a cult leader. We need to build our cult's reputation and watch out for enemies. With its charming art style and engaging gameplay, it's no wonder this game is quite popular.
But righteous victory will be yours.
Rogue Legacy 2 is an outstanding platformer, roguelite, and action game that I highly recommend to anyone who enjoy these genres. The gameplay is refined and enjoyable, with smooth movement and a wide variety of weapons to choose from. It encourages experimentation while also allowing us to focus on our preferred playstyle. The passion of the development team shines through in every aspect, and the game offers hours of enjoyable gameplay with plenty of replay value. Skull the Hero Slayer is an engaging roguelite game with unique mechanics and charming pixel graphics. We will play as the anti-hero Littlebone as we navigate through a storyline where heroes have attacked our castle, and we must save our allies from the heroes. The characters are memorable, with humorous dialogue and likable personalities. Its polished gameplay and engaging loop make it a really worthwhile experience. Noita is a game that surprises with its depth. It's a world where experimentation is key, whether it's crafting powerful ones or accidentally blowing ourselves up. Noita's permanent death mechanic means every run is a chance to experiment with new spells and strategies. Progression isn't about unlocking countless items, but improving our one building skills and survival instincts. So, embrace experimentation and accept that death is part of the journey. In the end, Noita's magical world is simply irresistible.
Welcome, welcome, my new.
Crypt of the NecroDancer is a game that stands out for its unique concept. It's a mix of rhythm-based gameplay and rock-like elements. The key feature is the music, as all actions must be done on the beat. Monsters also move on the beat, with predictable patterns that we must learn to counter. In addition to that, there are multiple characters with unique abilities offering high replayability. If you can overlook the learning curve with the rhythm mechanics, this game is an absolute blast. I'm going to the crypt. Risk of Rain Returns is the highly anticipated remaster of the original 2013 game. This game doesn't get enough credit. While it doesn't change the core gameplay much from the original, it adds numerous challenges, optional tweaks for modern gameplay, and new items and abilities. Plus, it also offers online multiplayer and smoother co-op. For just a bit more than the original, it's worth getting this version for the updated experience.
Sisters.
Astral Ascent stands out as a remarkable action roguelite with a really stunning pixel art. The combat feels incredibly smooth, with polished animations and artwork adding to the overall experience. The game also caters to both seasoned players of the genre and newcomers, drawing inspiration from beloved classics while delivering a fresh experience. Despite its higher price, the game's outstanding quality, polish, balance, and content make it well worth the investment.
We have a surprise for you.
Streets of Rock is roguelite meets immersive sim and goes completely insane. In this game, we are part of an underground resistance fighting against a corrupt mayor. This game offers incredible player freedom and diverse gameplay options. We can approach the game stealthily or go in guns blazing, turning the game into a twin-stick shooter. The multiplayer mode adds to the fun, with both split-screen and online options available. Gunfire Reborn is an FPS roguelite with a simple premise. Enter random areas, shoot enemies, collect weapons and upgrades, then repeat. Each character offers unique playstyles, with various abilities and weapon preferences. We can mix and match abilities to suit our style. This game is a blast from start to finish, although it never truly ends. With many hours invested and counting, I still find the game really enjoyable.
Don't worry too much, we're having fun.
Spelunky 2 isn't a game you'll conquer quickly. It's all about learning from your mistakes, which often means dying a lot. But if you stick with it, you'll discover one of the most rewarding and well-designed games out there. Whether you're playing for 10 hours or 100, it's always exciting to uncover new things and master the game's mechanics.
And you'll be fine. This journal is yours.
Nuclear Throne is a roguelite dungeon crawler with intense bullet hell action. There's a ton of cool weapons and abilities to discover, and they only get crazier as we progress. Unlike some other action roguelites, where we become unstoppable, in Nuclear Throne, we can launch nukes, spawn allies, or use telekinesis, but one wrong move and it's game over. If you are up for a challenge, this game is a must play. RoboQuest is a thrilling and fast-paced FPS roguelite game. The gameplay is reminiscent of classic fast-paced shooters like Doom and Quake, rewarding quick and precise kills. On top of that, the game also features diverse character classes, skills, and items that allow for exciting build combinations in each run. All in all, this game is a standout title, offering tremendous value for both roguelite and FPS enthusiasts. Risk of Rain 2 is the type of roguelike that keeps you saying, just one more run until the sun rises. The game's replay value is off the charts, thanks to its diverse characters and plethora of items. The gameplay involves dropping onto a planet, battling monsters, collecting money, and buying items to become unstoppable. There is no time limit, and you can enjoy co-op with friends with difficulty adjusting accordingly. Its simple yet elegant design make this game accessible to all kinds of players. Enter the Gungeon is a top-down action roguelite game with stunning art, engaging gameplay, and varied runs that make it a standout in the genre. The run variation is excellent, with diverse levels and a vast array of weapons and items ensuring each playthrough feel fresh. Overall, this game is a must-have title, offering a memorable experience and plenty of replay value. The Binding of Isaac Rebirth is a remarkable remake of the original game, featuring new graphics, mechanics, monsters, and items. It's a significant upgrade in every aspect, offering smoother gameplay and more content to enjoy. This game's biggest strength is its replayability and lasting value. If you enjoy tackling tough challenges, you will appreciate how this game keeps pushing you to overcome new obstacles. The Binding of Isaac Rebirth stands out as one of the finest roguelite games ever created, influencing many other developers in the genre. Hades stands out as one of the best roguelite games ever made. Its gameplay is fast-paced and packed with continuous action. What sets Hades apart is its seamless blend of narrative and gameplay. Whether we succeed or fail, the story progresses, with characters reacting to our victories and setbacks. On top of that, with randomly generated maps and skills, plus diverse skill sets, the game offers immense replay value. In conclusion, Hades is a masterpiece that everyone should experience. Every game has its flaws, but Dead Cells come close to perfection as a roguelite game. The mobility and combat in Dead Cells are unmatched. Our character is agile, with fluid attacks and a variety of weapons and abilities. The game is challenging but fair, requiring quick reflex and strategic upgrades. Dead Cells is a masterpiece of game design, offering a captivating experience with the game's amazing gameplay. That's all for today's list. Subscribe and like for more new exciting roguelike games. That's it, and see you next time.